Okay, y'all, I'm back. Yeah, I'm just getting this black stuff off here. Salt and simple, honey. It'll look good once it dry. Gonna go dead. And y'all, I don't never do my edges with a brush. Toothbrush. So there it is. I'm gonna try to get the edges real quick, y'all. I try not to leave too much edges because I like to twist it all the way to the root after time. Y'all, I am not a perfection when it come down to the edges and shit. I found that I had this. This is my first time using this edge control. Yeah, I'm sorry, I'm back. Gonna happen, I don't know. No. And I just do it like that. No quick. Y'all, I can't see in this phone. That's why I'm looking like this. I'm finna finish braiding the rest of that, and yeah, that's about it. It's probably easy. Yeah, I never tried it with a toothbrush. And that's it. And then I just finna braid the remaining bit together and stuff. And that's it, y'all. That's it. I just wanted to show y'all, even if it's It, I don't know how it looked through this mirror, but y'all comment below, let me know how you liking this video and stuff. I'm finna go ahead and braid these together. Now, this ain't a bed. This is my first house, traditional. So, it'll get better through time. Y'all, don't worry, dreads, you gonna have a lot of breakage anyway. So don't worry about the breakage. Dead hair is breakage. New growth come in. Yeah, I really don't like my hair long. I thought about getting it cut into a bob or something. I really don't want my hair to get any longer. Oh, yeah. And that's about it, y'all. I left one out. Mother flipping boom. I'm just gonna twist it. All of them ain't gotta be perfect, so just like this. You'll be all right. Yeah, I know I look a damn hot mess. It's all right. Put this clip right here. Yeah, and that's about it, and I'm gonna leave it like that. Y'all, I got some more oil sheen that I use for my hair, but if you want, you can, you know, dazzle the zazzle. That's it, y'all. I want to thank y'all for watching. Oops. We put a little too much on there. Look, yeah. Look. Thank y'all for watching. I'll be back to eat dinner with y'all. And I'll see y'all later. Bye. Peace.